Kar Shwadam. Warbati Shaugas Puris Waila. Shancha Isilas Pacha to Kratis Daiwa Praskwa Haucha. Praskwa Tasha Nubatri Yauda Chamcha.
Alright, yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Far Cry Primal. I believe we're going to be doing the Blood Tusk Mammoth Hunt today, which is going to be probably the hardest hunt out of them all. At this point, I would say probably the bear one was the easiest. Just because he's slower, it was easier to keep up with him. But let's go ahead and head on out, head up to this mission. My closest fast travel point is way down here. Okay, actually I want to go here first. Make sure I grab that easy, like, 100 experience. So this is going to be a once-a-day upload now for a little while. I'm probably getting close to the end, so it'll probably just be a one video a day and upload. If you guys have seen that over the past 2 days, you'll know that now. But yeah, it's going to become, because I want to push Tom Clancy's The Division now. As well as this game, you know, this game's still new. We're beating it, obviously, and we're gonna be daily uploading it. But Tom Clancy's The Division is kind of the big ticket thing right now that we're gonna be playing, because this thing has been out 2 weeks now. We're actually making good progress, got about 30 some videos out, averaging about 2 videos a day, so that's good. Alright, so we got an all wing job vent down here, I think. Actually, I don't know what that is. We still have to try to go back and do those mammoth missions that I raged over because it glitched out. Okay, good. I don't actually have to go down there. I don't even think I'm gonna mess with going down there. So let's just select this and then head this way. Well, I guess I don't really know what I want to do. Even nowhere. Who's the enemy? I'm gonna hit the wall. It's kind of rough. Okay, you know what? No, oh god, I jumped down here and that was a mistake. Okay, I guess I'm down here now. Let me go save these idiots. Come here. Dude, what's happening? No, I want the bees. Suck on that. Yeah, I want to get rid of Snowblood Wolf. I need my... Actually, I want the bear. Because we're going to be fighting this mammoth. I want the bear. Oh my god. Where are the next batch of guys? Make sure I get all this set up. No, while I'm waiting, let's get this. Come on. Come on! Hold myself up. Long range fighting right now. So I was just going down. I like how these spears one shot these idiots. Everything one shots these idiots. Okay, well that's nice to know. Any enemies? It takes so long for them to send like waves. I'm like, why? Hello, enemies! What the heck is happening? Gotcha. Where? Here we go. Duck through my freaking spear. Oh, I'm out of hardwood. Let me jump in here and get these. Okay, there we go. Ninja defense completed. Alright, let's go. Let's go do this blood tusk mammoth hunt. Grab this clay, and I believe this is going to be a northern rock, yeah. Alright, let me get the slide correct. Don't die, don't kill myself, there we go. Okay, I'm not going to mess with all these rocks looting. I really need the rarer rocks. I have plenty of the common both in my inventory and stored up, so I don't really need to worry about. I guess you have to loot the regular rocks to get the rare rocks, but... There, it's a bear. How am I... Okay, we are going the right way. I'm just gonna let my bear fight. If he kills those guys, it's fine. If not, I'm just on my own running here. Oh, crap. I'm gonna have to grapple, I think. I don't get what the point of grappling to the next point there would be. What the heck? Tried to grapple to the next point too early. Okay, I gotta light my spear on fire so I can warm up. I thought this worked. I thought I did this before in another episode and it worked by lighting. Fine, you know what? I'll light like this on fire. Alright, there we go. I'll just do it that way. I'll just light stuff on fire in order to warm up. A Beastmaster hunt is nearby. No way. Where do you think I'm going? Alright, campfire. Spawn point, that's good. Alright, what am I low on? I'm low on hardwood. So let's go ahead and grab that. Always want to make sure I have enough of the items, of like every item, for crafting purposes. I don't really think I need any of this stuff, but I'll take a couple of each just while I'm flipping through. Oh, I got a rare. Oh, yes, I got the rare white yak skin finally. Thank you, rare white wolf skin. There we go, I can finally craft this winter clothing. There we go, you are fully protected from the cold. So now I don't even have to worry about anything. We do have 5 skill points now. None of this is, like, worth it. I'm gonna grab these, I guess. Alright, let's go. Get some meat here. There's a bed. Wait, what the heck? Oh, it's right here. Why won't it let me talk to this guy? Darsh, Naimina.
Aish, Mama of Shanchi, Urusim Sishayu Nasadaham.
Alright, Blood Tusk Mammoth Hunt. Let's get going. I have a feeling I'm going to die to the Blood Tusk Mammoth. I don't think I'll be able to just run away and heal as easily as I was against the other hunts. Because the Blood Tusk Mammoth, the regular crappy mammoths are OP. Are these enemies? No, they're friendlies. Alright, let's go ahead and take a peek at this map now. Okay. Kill the mad Blood Tusk Mammoth and end its reign of terror. Where am I? I kind of want to go get this bonfire. Let's go grab this bonfire real quick. And then we'll... Oh god, I gotta figure out how to get over there. I want to get this bonfire so I have a place to fast travel in here, in this area, when we go to the free roaming. Why can't I grapple to that point? Alright, let me see if I can clear this. Oh, I'm gonna have to light that crap. Okay, you two, cluster up. This guy gonna blow the whistle or the horn? No. He's dead. Okay, come on, get together. I think that's it. Oh no, there's another guy over there. Why can't I grapple to this point? That's annoying. So you're telling me I'm gonna have to go like... Guess I can just go around this way. Let me go kill this last guy that I saw. Where is he? I saw him walking. Where is he? Okay, my bear found him. Good. Light this on fire. Stone Peak bonfire. Stone Peak or Beak Bonfire, 11 out of 16 claim, 900 XP, Winja population increased. The Winja population. Okay, so now... What if I just go to these locations? What if I just totally ignore the current objective thing and I just went to the locations? I wonder how that would work. If you open up your map, it kind of tells you where you're supposed to go. What I will 100% do in this playthrough is I will, I might not do it all 100%, but I will get all the bonfires and all of those in this series. I will go ahead and do all those. Not that that's gonna. Okay, here we go. Jump on down here. I can't believe that. Some of the falls that you take that deal a ton of damage to you don't make any sense, because then sometimes you'll jump from like the same distance. Why did it not? What the heck? Come on, go down. There we go. Okay, we're gonna go this way. This could be a two-parter, because there's a lot... It appears, I don't know, that's not a for sure thing, but it appears... Okay, wolves, yeah. Found him! Let me just hide up here while he kills other people. God, look at how tanky he is! Ridiculous! So tanky! Let me just stand here and spray arrows at him. Okay, let me grab some more of those. Okay, so the blood test mammoth will flee. What if I chase him down? Come back here. Oh god. Use this point. Get up! Oh, he's got low health. Oh well. Get him! Don't let him get away! I'm so slow. Can't keep up with these animals. Okay, so now we have some stupid yaks. He's gonna get away. I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch him now. Oh no, there he goes. He's actually not that fast. Where is he going? Why do I have to be so slow? I can't keep up. Can't throw those things very far. Okay. Give me arrows. Oh, I clicked the wrong button. Shoot the hanging. Oh god. The hanging. What hanging ice? Are we talking like this? Oh, that didn't work because he ran away from me. I thought he was chasing me. No, I dropped him right on my bear. I was too delayed. I was behind. Don't let him get away! Got an issue because my bear is almost dead. Why do I have to run so slow? Move it, Takar! My bear goes to swing and then the mammoth just gets out of reach. And he's down! Here, get up, hurry up. Take it, we gotta go. Oh no, hold on, he stopped. Nope, he's on the move again. Come on, bear! We gotta move! Get him! Oh god! Bees! Oh god, I hit myself with bees. Hit him with the jukes. Oh god, move. Grab some more. He's almost down. Oh god. Got him! I am close, though. I ended suffering. Poor little buddy. My bear is definitely gonna bleed out here. Good night. Blood Tusk Mammoth is incomplete. Wow, that was quick and easy. Endangered. Fight the Blood Tusk Mammoth. Okay, well this is just dandy. I'm all out of ammo. Oh. Who is hitting me? Oh, it's this douchebag over here throwing. Alright, I think we're good. Let me skin him. I almost forgot to skin him. So we got a wood arrow. We got a bunch of wood arrows. Bunch of wood arrows. Good. Meat. 10 meat. Some animal fat. 2 mammoth skins. An animal hide. Oh god, I pissed him off. Okay. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. We've got 2 skill points. Let's check and see if there's anything I want to unlock. Sling headshots will pierce through enemy headgear. Nah, I think I'm gonna hang on to my skill points. Okay, that, though, is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed. In the next one, I guess we'll be going here to do Da Vudum, find bone dust to help treat Da's fire fever, or fire fevers. So I hope you guys enjoy. That's going to do it for this one, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.